Hi everyone, welcome to Bare Skin Act. I am Helen. This is my channel where I review beauty products and test them on my bare skin. If you like what you see, hit like button and subscribe and check out my other videos where I review the most popular skincare products on the market. Hi everyone, welcome to the fall. It is that season where, you know, after the fun time in the summer, you start to recover and you start to, you know, rethink about how you want to spend the rest of 2022. I know, time flies. How are you going to take care of your skin for the rest of the year? And today I'm going to introduce to you my favorite fall serum, and it is from Kate Sommerville, the firming serum. Kate Sommerville belongs to Unilever now. It was acquired in 2015, but before that it was already very well known for being around Hollywood and for being used by a lot of celebrities. I've been using this really on and off over the last, you know, 6 to 9 months, so I can really speak to how I feel about it throughout the entire 2022. Now, as the temperature gets colder, your skin gets drier, this serum will be perfect for you to try. So the serum is firming serum. It really targets those skin that has problems such as wrinkles or fine lines. And for me, I just want to start using it in my early 30s. But I think you can also use it even if you are in your 40s and 50s, because it targets mature skin and really helps firm your skin and retains its elasticity. Let's try it on. Just applied a layer of the Kate Sommerville firming serum on my skin. It's extremely calming and it just attaches your skin as if it becomes part of your skin, and that's really, really what you want. It does not have any scent or fragrance, and it really just feels like it comes onto my skin, forms a very gentle layer, and gets my skin protected. It is good for all skin types, whether you're oily or dry or combination skin. And I have dry skin, I think it's really, really good for me. For a 30mm tube like this, it retails $110. It's definitely not cheap, but there are plenty of other serums that are around this price range that I just don't think deliver the same result. I like Kate Sommerville, and I might try their firming eye cream. When I do that, I will definitely bring that onto the show to tell you how I feel. I suggest using it morning and night, you know, before moisturizer and after toner, especially heading into the winter. If you want to try something that really pampers your skin, give it a shot. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Helen. I'll see you next time.